Hey, welcome back to my channel. I'm Dailyfix. We're playing Stellaris version 2.3 and we are still in a pre-release version. Now last time my economy took a nosedive and that confused the hell out of me. I'm hoping that I have sorted things out slightly. So I'm ready to unpause and see if this goes back to zero. Oh, and I'll let me see if I can explain what's going on. So let's wait for the very first tick. There we go. So what I think happened is all of these planets are upgrading, and it means that they are going to have more specialized buildings. All of the mental drones, or overall worker drones, decided to upgrade. And that's where the reason why this took a dive down. As you can see, our shared stockpile is down to 2, which is, as you know, not too much. So what we need to do is we need to focus a tiny bit more on our building and the building speeds. Now it will be okay, it will happen over time, and they are upgrading as well and the population here is growing. I don't have other more population. Now this will help us. Getting more solids in here would help us immensely. It would. But to have those we would have to go to war. These guys are pathetic and inferior. They are winning the... No, they're pretty much not winning, I think. I don't know. Maybe they're winning, maybe they don't. It's not really a problem. But we need to make sure that... like these guys, they will die. They're a hive. They won't survive if we take over, and that's fine. These guys are not a hive. And we might have to take over. These guys are robots. They can't expand. So do we need to focus on them? No, I think that's a mistake. I do think that we need to start focusing on these guys, on them as well. Trying to see if we can take out that immense fortress. And that's a bit of the problem over here. There's an 8.8k and they have a 6.1 stack right now. Now we're not near our naval capacity. And we definitely need to change that. Here it goes again. This is all due to robots changing. Now, we can simply just wait until the resources die out. They will have to work with whatever it is that they have and see if we can fix our economy. 60 alloys is absolutely great. And there's it's also the forge. There's Omega Forges. They'll have more jobs. We'll have more volatile modes that we don't have. And our... Where is it? That's a generator. I don't need that. Our refinery is just not keeping up. Not keeping up at all. And you would say that he would build... where are you? It's over here. The chemical plant. And the exotic gas refineries. Or the synthetic crystal refineries. But he isn't. And that's probably due to available jobs. So, now everything is in the red. That's great. That means that eventually... people will think that, hey, look at that, he's a pushover, let's attack him. And that's bad, that's really bad. I don't want that. Luckily, we still have the stations, but our fleets are suffering. They are really suffering. So let's just bring them, make sure they are back at a station where they cost us nothing. Like over here. Construction complete. So set as home planet. Go there. As for you... I kind of would like you to have you on this end somewhere. Most likely our capital. No, the capital is not really the best of places to be as a ship. Neither over here. That I have way too little of these havens where my my ships can go. Let's make one over here. Service. There you go. And we'll have this fleet go over here, set as station. Ooh, look at that, even the station power is plummeted. Man, this is so weird. It is confusing, it really is confusing that so much changes, so many changes are just... Military confrontation detected. The upkeep is only one. Why are we losing 24? That's probably also due to districts and other things. Ooh, Whew, can we survive? I think we can. These still sell for a very good amount. We're making a good amount of those. So let's make sure that this gets out of that. Yeah, we're using alloys. What can we do? The volatile moch is definitely something. Do I really need to start helping our refinery world? Will you do something? Could you do something, please? It's all due to available jobs. That I'll blame the jobs. The sectors are just building, and they don't build when needed. Okay, dude. 250. That is two little houses. Look at that. Stability, negative 12. Resources from jobs is negative 4. Overcrowding. Okay, we can simply try to help. Again, let's help our planets. You don't have those. You don't have those. That's fine. Okay, let's dial down on the maintenance. There we go, it's now filled, so let's fill this one back up. Mining will keep... I don't like... Three red numbers means death. Oh boy. There's way too many enmities over here as well. Let's bring that up as well. Nothing to change there. Nothing to change over here. Look at this, 27. And we got 11 jobs here. This is insane. Just actually, one more. There you go. And fill back up those jobs. That's to 24. That should be enough. And we're making 105. How about you? We can have 6 over here. We do have a nice amount. And you guys are mining crystals by the looks of it. I rather suffer the enmities at the moment. I'm sorry for that. I'm sure there's some of you that will not agree on that. It's fine. Let's see. Okay, let's bring down the minerals as well. And hopefully this will fix our energy credits. Let's speed up. This will plummet, and this should be going into the white numbers, I hope. We'll see. We definitely need to do something with our geckos. Do we have too many of those? No, we don't. So that will not help us. The alloys is the only thing that is keeping us afloat at the moment. Where do we not build? What are we not... let's see. All of these should be now building population. Yeah. The thing is housing. They just don't keep up with the houses. There's 20 available jobs, so we're having way too many here. You. Let's remove you. The thing is just housing. That's what I think. And now I'm destroying my alloy. It's okay. We have way too many jobs. Look, we got 14 jobs over here. But we need to start filling these. And we don't want to make sure we got unemployment, because that will take longer. But having too many of these is not going to help. Especially with the volatile modes. Let's bring you back a level. Yeah, let's get cheap stuff out of the way. Okay, we're lacking food. By 500. The energy, actually the minerals is back into the white numbers again, which makes me very happy. But the volatile mode, the refinery world, what are you not doing that you should be doing? And that is making these. And we need 6. Also, you should be doing this yourself. Is it me? Maybe. We could dial down on the agricultural mode just to create less jobs. They will suffer the food, but yeah, it will have to be. Let's just make sure that he keeps building the chemical plant. Economy wise, it's going up again. Okay, let's reinforce this fleet. Let's see, do we have your construction ship go here? Get this out of the way. Anything you guys can do? No. Okay, that means that we are now going to search for planets where we can actually do a bit of assisting the research. So let's go to our sectors. Research. I'll click it open. 25, 25, 27, 33, 400. Zobra Prime. Let's go to. That's over there. So you, scientist, go here. Zobra Prime, assist. We have one more to go. Oh, I want to keep it open. I want to keep it free. Just so as soon as we start warring these guys, then we will. Because we need a biological population. And by the looks of it, you are good for Alpine. Do we have all Alpine worlds? Well, I'm sure we have Alpine worlds. Where are you?
Diplomatic alert.
Okay. War declared. Low stability still. 19. Damn.
Construction complete.
Yeah, it will be okay. It will be okay soon. Once this all fixes out. It's just the growth speed. That's the problem. 2.99 against 1.5. So they are growing slower than we are. That's a good thing. But for now, we want to change a few things. Let's go for the FTL inhibitors. Commercial pack invitation is definitely not for us because we don't do that. So the stockpile, the shared stockpile is 0 at the moment. And we're going to keep it at for a while. We're going to make sure that they keep up on population because it is ruining us. Can we do this with one fleet? You are equivalent.
Construction complete.
Where are you?
Technological acquisition successful.
So you're over here. You're quite big. Taking these guys on will definitely trigger. Now they can go in. Look, that's... So they could come from this direction. And they really... Look, they definitely will not let them in. That is one thing. Can they go through here? They are associated with the Federation. That's going to be an issue. These three teaming up. And this is definitely going to do something. Now, these guys will not let them pass. Oh. Yeah, of course. I'll get a call from the vet. About a vaccination of my one of my dogs. There we go. We at least got the 1 plus a civic slot. Let's see what we want to research right now. Ship firing rate would be very efficient. In terms of science, damn, we're doing good. Damn, we are doing good. Naval cap. Enmity. Let's go for the enmities. The reason for it is I think we have way too many population going into the enmities. And if we can dial that down, that would be great. Let's go back to our refinery world. We have a 2. They should be now starting to make volatile modes. They have 2 available jobs and 2 housing. Now what we could do is get rid of one more of these. And they would have no available jobs eventually, or no housing. And just get in a building district. and see if we can actually get this up to zero, or the gases, that would be nice as well. Exotic gases, they would turn into two. There's a lot of things that we need to be doing. Also the crystals. But let's do the volatile modes first, so that is out of the way, and we can upgrade our forges, and the forges will therefore so on, will provide us our economy if things go sour. Reform government, let's take a quick look. What do we want? Okay, no. Research speed we don't need, either cost negative 20, that's nice but not really. I'm thinking rapid replicator, and we know why. We are lacking, and we are massively lacking. Also the unity is nice. Let's go for rapid replicator. We have enough unity or enough influence, so let's reform. We are now having an additional growth speed to our population, bringing up to 8.62, which is absolutely nice. It is really nice. Even though we're not going to war yet, we do want to make sure that we get this all working out. So let's buy those, let's buy a bit more food. Let's unpause the game again. You are almost there. We still need to increase your numbers, and we will. That will bring us up to 8, almost 10. Definitely not bad. Definitely not bad. I'm also probably interested in seeing what we can do more with the cruisers. Once we get battleships, I want to make a few designs. I want to make a few designs of them. I think still, as long as the enemy, actually, let's take a quick look. Look, they're using destroyers and they are using corvettes. And yeah, look, they're fast. They are fast, definitely fast. And that's why I want to have those these cruisers. With these doesn't have the cruisers yet, but this one does. With the strike craft and the flag, and just because the tracking as well is good. The Strikecraft is definitely nice to see fighting. I like those. I really do. We can also look into more designs, of course, by making a cruiser dedicated to small weapons, like more smaller missiles. Small. Let's see. What do we got? So, it's fast. In terms of evasion, not so much. It has a lot of missiles on that. I don't like the fact that it only has the UV lasers. Why doesn't it take the advanced railguns? Acquisition successful. Communications alert. Because of the missiles. It didn't take those due to the missiles.
Technological acquisition successful.
Let's see, artillery or line. I'm thinking line would be fine. Yeah, I like this one. Let's generate a name, the Nasul. And save him. This way we can always use them to hunt down smaller ships and smaller fleets. And there is another gateway in that system. Really leaning forward to attacking you guys. They have a defensive pack. Actually, these guys. They are a associated member. They are not... They are a member of a federation. Okay, fine. I would really like to fight you. Eventually they will attack these guys. That is just going to happen, right? There's that it is happening. Let's upgrade. Oh man, look at that. We got a lot of income going in. Man, you really are sucking up to me, are you? Peace offering, let's take a quick look. Machine. Ooh. Ooh, that is really nice. Let's take that. A additional perk or an initial slot. To do with our robots. It's going to be a massive project though, because we have 378 peoples. Research alternative. Research output. Now that is interesting. But let's focus on the tiny aspects first. I'm grateful to see that my economy is finally getting back in there. You are still building. Because I queued that up. Because I want to get out of the volatile mode situation. A research deal. Sure, why not? Why the hell not? Yeah, and these slaves will do very, very well. We'll need to look at our food situation, because this will make the war score tick like crazy. And that's not something that we want. Let's see. Yeah, this will go eventually. These guys can still be upgraded. Let's upgrade you and up, yeah, reinforce you. Food, 12, full-time mode, 12, that is... I'll buy it one more time, but then it really has to stand on its own feet. Let's buy 5,000 of those. We're almost at our naval capacity, and we... Okay, look at that, that's nice. I didn't know it was possible. We can build one Colossus and one Titan at the moment. I like that. It also gives what is building up our naval capacity. Not in full details, but it is something. Yeah, I like it so far. Okay, everything is present except, of course, my armies. Military concentration detected. So let's go there. You are moving over here to get those upgrades, which is fine, and then we'll attack. I want to get this gateway out of the way. We want to get this entire sector under control. These guys, they are not going to like it. They are inferior though, so I doubt they will be attacking us. Construction complete. In terms of these guys, they might be... No, they're not. We could form a non-aggression pack. I think that's not going to help. Oh, they are at war with the prickery. Ooh. So they own, they're trying to kill those. Oh. That is so nice. Let's get rid of the research output. Population assembly speed. Oh, it's so nice. Let's do it. Yeah, it's what we lack. It is what we lack. We need to change those. We got a new upgrade. Let's go. What else? Food from farming subsidies. Yeah, not too interesting, but still. Yeah, next episode, guys. The upgrade should be done, and we are going back. At war, we'll fix the food situation later, probably generate a few more sectors dedicated for food. Plasma thrower, no, actually disruptors could be nice. They have some good negatives against some of the, I don't know if it's weapons and shields, but anyways, let's build those stations and we are going to colonize the relic world soon. I'm really looking forward to it because look at that. Monthly society, the research in general, plus 10. It's nice, the first league capital. Well, not anymore. Not anymore. There's a hunger strike. We need to resolve. Well, they both get the same negative, let them starve. No, we need to resolve this. It will be done as soon. I'll go over these planets, see which one that we no longer need to suppress. Yeah, by the looks of it, that's probably not going to happen anytime soon. Oh well. Okay, dude. As for now, thank you all so much for watching. I do hope you enjoyed. Hope to see you next time. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and join us on Discord. Have a good one. Bye bye.